4, Nate Schmidt. Rink wide, he hits Stastny in stride. Walks into the middle, his shot, and he scores! Paul Stastny, ending an 8-game scoreless drought, makes it 2-0.
Great little subtle play on this. Watch as he comes in. Here's the little fake. That just allows him to cut to the middle. He gets Giordano to fight. He goes to the outside. Stastny cuts to the inside. And then shoots back, glove side, and beats Talbot.